How's it going, guys? Welcome back to Kingdom Hearts Final Mix. I can't fucking speak. You guys know this. But anyway, I'm that guy named Jordan. And, you guys notice something different? You guys notice something, like, that's out of the ordinary? I know. I'm missing the green screen. Now you guys can see all the shit in my room. Oh, and I shaved! Yeah, I figured it's about summertime, so I kind of needed to tone it down a bit, like as far as the facial hair, because it kind of gets hot. And yeah, let's not talk about it. Let's get back into it. So we last left off, taking on the Pegasus Cup. I think we got to not the Pegasus Cup. We beat the Pegasus Cup. We took on the Hercules Cup. And what did we get? We got to 5th. We lost to Cloud. So, we need to get stronger. We'll get stronger, I guarantee it. What happens? What'll happen if it goes out? Is there... Can I actually... What do I have? Fire, Blizzard, Thunder... Da-da-da. No, I don't even have water. I'm pretty sure water is definitely the key to take it out. I don't have any water ability, so... Anyway, let's get right back into this game, guys. So, I don't really think there's anything we need to do right now except for head to a new world. So we're gonna warp over to Neverland. Select the world again and see what lies over here. Holy cow, this has 10 stars on the battle level. Let's see what this holds, this area. There's a lot of things going on right there. Oh, I was about to say, I was like, what the heck? Don't do this to me already. Okay, let's go for this power. We need power. Or I say armor more than anything. Oh god, okay. I didn't know they fly right into like my backside. What the hell? Alright, there's next world. What is this? Hollow Bastion. Is this like the final area? Are we literally like towards the final part of the game? Crap. No, we're already here. No. Disembark. What am I doing? Not select world. Garsh, look at that. I know this place. Hollow Bastion. That's strange. I wonder why. I feel this warmth inside. Right here. In your heart. Ah, you're just hungry. Hey, I'm serious. Let's go. Okay, let's save. Dalmatians, yo! I don't even know how many more are missing. Oh, good thing I have glide on, holy shit.
No help from the Heartless. So tell me.
Is that Beast?
I simply believed. Nothing more to it. When our world fell into darkness, Belle was taken from me. I vowed I would find her again, no matter what the cost. I believed I would find her. So here I am. She must be here. I will have her back!
Take her if you can. Finally made it. About time. I've been waiting for you. We've always been rivals, haven't we? You've always pushed me, as I've always pushed you.
Riku.
But it all ends here. There can't be two Keyblade Masters.
What are you talking about?
Let the Keyblade choose. It's true, Master. Maleficent was right. You don't have what it takes to save Kairi. It's up to me. Only the Keyblade Master can open the secret door and change the world.
But that's impossible. How did this happen? I'm the one who fought my way here with the Keyblade.
You were just the delivery boy. Sorry. Your part's over now. Here. Go play hero with this.
Goofy, let's go. We have to remember our mission.
Oh, well, I know the king told us to follow the key and all, but
They gotta follow their mission. Is it gonna be me and Beast? Has to be.
Hey, don't move! You're hurt!
Why? Why did you... you come here? I came... to fight for Belle.
Me too. I'm not gonna give up now. I came here to find someone very important to me.
All right. I want to get that treasure chest first. Ooh, Mega Elixir, nice. And then... and Blizzara Ring, nice. Okay, I think I got what I need, so... I still don't know what White Trinity does. And now all I have is a stupid toy. Okay. Beast has a lot of HP. He's at level 42. Alright. Can I learn anything else? Doesn't look like it. Ooh, Beast, you got a lot of items. Okay. I'm sure the Beast will come. Castle Gates. Oh my god. This weapon's so weak. This is so weak. At least I got a Beast. Yeah. I am like useless right now. Thank you, Beast. Of course you can't change that. A toy sword made of wood. That's just fucked up. I can't attack at all. I think what I mainly have to do... yeah. The gates are shut. I have to focus on healing Beast. That's what I need to do. See if I can get that treasure. Oh god, I almost fell. Okay, I may have to jump from a higher spot, but okay. Cool, I can attack with fire still. Wait, we can walk on water? Oh, okay. I didn't know that's a warp. Okay. Well, it led me to here. Okay. Jump up. There we go. Okay. Paper G. I wonder what that is. Oh yeah, I can cheat. I'm guessing we're supposed to make our way across there. Oh! Thanks, Beast! It's a dead end. Okay, it's a dead end. Next level. What am I doing then? There's something down here I'm probably missing. I did skip this like entire thing, so. Well, I'm going the right way, it looks like. So it looks like I'm supposed to jump up here. Hold on, let's see if I missed anything. Get out of here, stupid cat. Y'all didn't know I have two cats. Okay. Anything change over here? Maybe there's something else. Cause I didn't notice I can break. There's possible stuff we could break down. I'm like, maybe here? Yep. Okay, cool. Now we're getting somewhere. Dungeon. Holy cow, beast. Glad I have you on my side. Excuse me. Okay. I'm gonna scoot back a little bit. I'm gonna try and get a little comfortable. Let's see. Okay, let Lily put me. Oh, goodness. That literally put me in a fucking trap. That's probably better. Cool, I know how to figure shit out. Push this up and right there. Oh God, you scared me. At least I can still attack with fire, which is nice. I'm okay with that. Said head back to the castle gates. I'm guessing it's that main gate that probably opened. It's my guess. Oh shit. Hold on. I need to be able to get out. That gate's not gonna help. Hold on. I think I need to close. This one? Yeah, it's this one. Yeah. Okay, that's the one. There we go. Dungeon. Wait, I was just here. Hold on. What the heck? Okay, this is where I need to go. Okay, there we go. I got confused. Okay, door open. Oh, here we go. Son of a bitch. Probably. Oh, maybe Beast should have some items too. Let's see, hold on. Beast. Oh, he's got potions. Shit. Okay. Okay, oh, that's important. Okay, cool. I might have just did something useful. God damn it. Nice, Beast. Bitch.
Here. Fire. See ya. Fire. See ya.
There we go. You know, I wanted all that shit, but okay. Man, they already got Cinderella too and Snow White. There's Alice. Bell. Fake.
Quit while you can.
No, not without Kairi.
The darkness will destroy you.
You're wrong, Riku. The darkness may destroy my body, but it can't touch my heart. My heart will stay with my friends. It'll never die.
Really? Well, we'll just see about that. Ah!
Sora ain't gonna go anywhere.
You'd betray your king?
Not on your life. But I'm not gonna betray Sora either, because he's become one of my best buddies after all we've been through together. See you later, Donald! Tell the king I'm really sorry!
Hold on, Goofy!
Nice.
Well, you know, I'm the one that went for all.
I guess you're stuck with us, Sora.
Thanks a lot, Donald, Goofy.
How will you fight without a weapon?
I know now I don't need the Keyblade. I've got a better weapon. My heart.
Your heart? What good will that weak little thing do for you?
Although my heart may be weak, it's not alone. It's grown with each new experience, and it's found a home with all the friends I've made. I've become part of their heart just as they've become a part of mine. And if they think of me now and then, if they don't forget me, then our hearts will be one. I don't need a weapon. My friends are my power.
Hell yes. Yeah, level up with the tech? Hell yeah. I'll take that any day. Gotcha. Now what?
So, your heart won this battle.
White Trinity! Cool. I like Beast. Beast is freaking strong. So let's bring him along. See if there's anything we can nab while we're here. Can we nab anything? There's a couple doors. Library. I feel like we should go to the library first. There's nothing over here, huh? Doesn't look like it. Yeah. The books seem to be arranged alphabetically. This is the A shelf. There's a book missing. Okay. This is the K shelf. Put comma volume 8. Yeah, why not? That leads a path, huh? I just want to make sure in case there may be a missing page to like the 100 Acre Woods here. Just in case. Okay, I guess we go up. Okay. Turn? Yeah, not yet. This is the end shelf. There's a book missing. Okay, end shelf is missing. Ah, I'm gonna need Donald. Shit. Ozzel Volume 3, okay. Turn. Mava Volume 6. Okay, hold on. There's something up there. Ultima G. Oh, it just does that. Okay.
Huh.
Oh, there we go. AP up. Nice. So I knew sooner or later I'd be able to get something there. Okay, so there must be something in here, right? Mega potion. I thought these were like, I had a feeling for some reason I thought these would turn the bookcases. Oh, come on. Give me that. Give me whatever's in that. Okay, we're getting there. There we go. Mithril. Very superstitious, because this has worked every time. Me hitting it for some reason works every time. Alright. I think we're good there, huh? Okay. I forgot what books I have, so. Okay, so there's still another book missing there. Still haven't found like a lost page or whatnot. Okay. Shelf. Tea shelf. So I'm guessing there's more beyond here. Okay. This door's locked. Dang it. There's nothing else I can get right now. Oh, wait. There's a book right here. Theon. Tea shelf. Where's that tea shelf at? Right here? There's a button. Door's been unlocked. There's no other book, right? I didn't see any other book. Just wanna make sure before I leave that I don't like leave behind a book. Possible book. Which I don't see one. So I don't think I should worry. There may be another book beyond here. What's this? Back to entrance hall. There's one more book, right? I think we can find another book. Let's see. What if it's just lying around somewhere? Entrance hall. Okay, so the entrance hall is the top row. Okay. No, there's... Okay, I think I know what to do. I think I have to go through the top way of the entrance hall. There may be more books up there. Let's check it out. Oh, That's a symbol for lightning. The stone is etched with the thunderbolt. Can I actually attack this with thunder?
Thunder!
Nice. What's this? That's probably nothing. Was candles out. That is. We'll get that. I wonder what this is right here. Oh, Trinity. Oh, mighty one. Show me your crushing power. Oh, that must be Beast. I need to get Beast on that one. Got an emblem piece there. Excuse me. Yeah, I'm gonna need Beast. Okay, so let's head back and grab Beast. Okay. I'm not even gonna use these other magics. What's this one?
Wind.
That's protect. I don't know. I don't think I know anything else. Let's see here. Uh Alright, nothing else here. Stop enemies from breaking cure ability. Oh yeah, that's the thing. Okay. Rush and strike a distant enemy. I like this one. There's also second chance. Even after taking a critical hit. That's important too. Let's just do these.
This should help.
Oh crap. What? No. I just had to break the pots. I could break more pots then. Is there another pot I could break all down there? What's this over here? Another emblem piece. I got like 5 of those. It's a lot of health. I don't want just health. Oh, so are these, I bet you those emblem pieces are for it over here. Bet you anything. Yeah, that's what they were for. I don't know where the other book is, and I'm not gonna worry about it.
Why? It was mine.
Know this. The heart that is strong and true shall win the Keyblade.
What? You're saying my heart's weaker than his?
For that instant it was. However, you can become stronger. You showed no fear in stepping through the door to darkness. It held no terror for you. Plunge deeper into the darkness, and your heart will grow even stronger.
What should I do?
It's really quite simple. Open yourself to the darkness. That is all. Let your heart, your being, become darkness itself.
Great! Even a more reason to hate Riku. The heck, do we have black mages here? Oh yeah, I need you. I need you. Whoa!
Thank you.
Okay, not bad. Hi. Oh my god, how... There's a lot of enemies here. All those new beast ones. We're getting a lot of XP through this. Beautiful. A lot of health. Shit, thank you. Holy shit. Okay. Upper level. To the outside world. Ah. Ooh, treasure chest across the way. Oh, goodness gracious. I yawn so much, guys, but that's because I'm always tired. Haste 2G. It's like nothing else over there. Okay, so that's what moves that. Ooh, yes. because there's a treasure over here. Nice! Dalmatians. Okay. What's down below? I don't know what's down below.
Force.
Okay, so this is what changes. Okay, to lower level. Oh, come on.
Thunder.
Oh, crap. Maybe I didn't want to go to the dungeon. Ah, this is a mistake. This is a mistake. Kind of did not mean to do all that. I'm heading back up. Ow. Oh my god. Where the hell am I? Oh, thank you. You know, that's not what I wanted. Well, shit. Okay, that's the lift stop. We came from. Lift stop. Dungeon. Maybe this one. No. Shit. No response. I'm already getting lost. Okay. This way? Oh my god, I've learned jackpot.
Beast, how's it hanging? Okay, I just want to see if... Yeah, I could probably save it. I want to save. That's all I want to do right now. Okay, guys. So yeah, that's going to go ahead and do it for this episode here. So thank you for watching. Stay tuned. Hopefully we'll see probably the conclusion of this little story here. I don't know what else is there to expect afterwards, but yeah, this is getting really, really interesting and really exciting. All right, I'm out, guys. Have a good rest of your day, and until the next video, guys, keep it real. Peace.